Glory Colorful Idea. Today we have a special guest with me. Since it's a lockdown, so I invited a chef specially to make something yummy. It's a boring time, right? So I don't know, it's basic and healthy he's going to do. It's good for diet people, and all the things are going to use the good quality, like for example the salt, a salt which is will be a rock salt, and then garden chili. We have collected some vegetable. Let's see what's going to make. It is not from the whatever we have inside our kitchen, with that he's going to make some yummy food. So let's see something interesting. Are you waiting for that? Before starting, I just want to give a small basic tips, all right? Special for the ladies, whenever we come to the kitchen, please tie your hair tightly, because if you cook for the guests, it used to fall down, right, in the food sometime by mistake, you know, by knowingly. So for that, for safety, we need to tie our hair, or we need to put nicely, tightly.
Hi, welcome, namaste. I'm Chef Pawan, and I'm gonna show you today some nice, you know, like healthy vegetables, how to cook at your home during this lockdown. And to know about me, and I am a hotel management graduate. I passed out from IIT Calcutta in 2003, and I worked with big hotels like Hilton, Holiday Inn, Ramada, and I worked in the cruise liners also. So I got all experience. But here I'm going to show you how to make a good healthy vegetables at your home.
Thank you so much, Chef. Lucky to have you. So wanted to see something. Welcome, Chef, in my kitchen. Today I just wanted to challenge you and myself. It's not standard so much food, not a healthy food. We want to see how you cook inside my kitchen. Whatever I have in my kitchen, please show us something what we can make in our kitchen, because it's a lockdown, we can't go always outside. So it's a restriction. Before we enter the kitchen, I have to use hair mask, or else, especially for ladies, keep, you can use your hair mask, or else you can tie your hair properly, because if you cook for the guests, it might fall hair somewhere in the food, not by knowingly, so it's not good. So I'm ready, Chef. So what you're going to cook today, please can you show me?
See, today we're gonna make ladies finger and some bhaji chili and some chop chop. So if you see, the main common thing in this, the vegetables are, they are like the green vegetables, if you see. So they are, if you see, the common thing in the vegetables are, they are green in color, if you see. And green is always healthy. And they are great source of vitamin A, E and multivitamins.
Alright.
So if you see, this is ladies finger, we have bhaji chili, and we have. To start, I'm gonna cut some onions. Now it's all like we like Indian food at home. Okay, pizza, burger, fine, but mother's hand food and, you know, desi food is always good. You can have it with rice and chapati.
It sounds so good.
So I'm gonna switch on the our kadai. In the main onion, just little bit onion, and if you see, I'm ready. I'm gonna have some red chili, just one. We should not eat so much spicy. We should have, you know, like medium spicy things in our life. It's good for your stomach. If you eat more spicy, the stomach maybe will go upset. So I don't like. All right. So I'm ready. And switch on this one. And let's see. All right. Here we go. So here we have put already some oil. Okay. Always use some good oil, like olive oil, mustard oil. You know. Sesame oil, coconut oil, all these are healthy actually, right? So you can use these kind of, you know, oils, good for your health. They don't have any bad cholesterol, they are good for your body. Now you can see, we'll wait for like 30 seconds hardly, and then we'll start our cooking. For your convenience, I already cut the vegetables. Now if you see, if you cut this side, it will cook very faster. If you cook more thicker, then it will take more time. So it's on you. Okay, let's see I'll see, put some cumin, whole cumin, and see if oil is hot or not. It's almost there. Okay, here we go. Super. So we'll start with some cumin seeds. During this process, when the oil is hot, we put cumin seeds and put some chili. Okay, so now this will, you can put some curry leaf also if you like curry leaves at your home.
Okay, yeah. So before we have to put curry leaf, right? Before right, that we put right.
Vegetables. Now you see onion. Onions are there.
Wow, it smells so good.
Smells so good. We'll allow the onions to get a hard vegetable. Oh. How the process is going, Sakhi?
This process is called oil call?
We are sauteing the vegetables. Sauteing means you are cooking with a little bit of oil and in a pan or in a kadhai. Okay, and keep stirring.
Alright. Okay.
Keep it clean. And we put some water so that it will cook much faster. Now you see I have added some water just to make it soft. It's almost soft. We'll put our lady's finger here.
Wow, I love lady's finger because lady's fingers has some magic.
Now I'll tell you one story about the lady's finger. Lady's finger is not an English word.
Okay.
It was originated in India itself. The, you know, the real word is okra. So if you go and see, this is, I thought to share this new thing to you. Now we add our masalas. Now the masalas are always, the basic three masalas are cumin powder, this one, the turmeric, red chili, okay. And you can add some coriander powder also sometimes, or cumin powder. If you want to, you know, add a few spice of the thing. Okay. So here we go, turmeric is must.
Okay, so I don't have in my kitchen so much item for now. So whatever in my kitchen, so chef is going to make some
now
healthy.
Now you see, we are using black salt. Black salt is very good for your health.
Oh, really?
Yes. Oh, wow.
Wow.
Yummy.
I have seen fried vegetable, but this is something new. It smells too good.
I'll add some because I feel it's required here, otherwise this might get burnt. I need a little oil. So you can see, we are almost done.
Wow.
The vegetables are cooked. You can see nice color.
Yes.
Okay. And I'll ask you to taste the salt.
Oh yes, please. My tasting time.
Okay, how's the curry?
You want?
Indian,
I'll get you next time.
Indian eat curry.
So yummy.
I told you, this is healthy also.
Healthy. Go.
Have this one with your rice, chapati, paratha, anything.
Okay.
Okay.
So thank you so much, chef. Have a nice day and nice to have you. So we really enjoyed. Simple with nice cook. We know that we have to cook nicely for our stomach. Thank you so much.